Turning up. Off and racing in the second. And this is the 4yo Geldings sponsored by Boomerang Animal Bedding. And as they go towards fence number one, they have all cleared it safely, where Adieu Le Vieux Enki is going to take them along from On the Tide and Far No. Better Days Ahead is next with King of the Game. And they're being followed by Tommy Cullen in the red jacket. Ihandaya is next with Cooler Than Me. Towards the back of the field is Get Up Mush with Supremely West, last of all. Turning now to make the descent, bringing them on towards fence number three. On the Tide has gone on by 2 to 3 lengths. Being followed in second spot by Adieu Le Vieux Enki, and then comes Far Nogue. Better Days Ahead is next, and then towards the outside is King of the Game, bidding to give the Sean Doyle Yard a quick double. Further back towards the inside is Tommy Cullen. Cooler Than Me, Ihandaya is towards the back alongside Get Up Mush, and on the outside at the back of the field is Supremely West. Racing down now to go towards fence three, and it is On the Tide from Far Nogue. They're the leading pair, being chased down in third by Adieu Le Vieux Enki, and then towards the outside behind this one is King of the Game with Better Days Ahead and Tommy Cullen, who's next. Cooler Than Me is back in the group, being followed by Get Up Mush and Ihandaya with Supremely West towards the outside. But rounding the bottom turn now, that's going to bring them up towards fences four and five. And with the advantage, it is On the Tide, the son of Beat Hollow, who's going to lead them up the hill, being followed by Far Nogue, the Camelot, on the outside. Adieu Le Vieux Enki is next, and then towards the outside, King of the Game, with Better Days Ahead, not far behind, as they begin to make their way on towards fence number four now. On the Tide, Far Nogue, little between them. Adieu Le Vieux Enki jumped it in third. In fourth, towards the outside, King of the Game. Better Days Ahead is next under Dara McGill. Tommy Cullen down the inside under Paul Bannon. And they're being followed just in behind by Cooler Than Me. Couple of links back to Ihandaya, who's in front of Get Up Mush. Supremely West, those pair are at the back. Racing now on towards fence number five. And over in front, Far Nogue and On the Tide race up to pass the judges' trailer for the first time, and then they'll swing left-handed off on their second circuit. And out front, it is On the Tide on the inside of Far Nogue. They're the leading pair with Adieu Le Vieux Enki and Rob James in third. Then towards this one's outside, almost disputing now the third spot, is the orange jacket of King of the Game and Jamie Scallon. This quartet are being followed by Better Days Ahead. Tommy Cullen down the inside. Ihandaya is wide as they go now towards fence number six. And over in front, little to choose between On the Tide is on the inside. On the outside is Far Nogue. They're the leading pair. And then comes King of the Game on the outside. This one's inner is Adieu Le Vieux Enki. And behind this quartet goes Better Days Ahead, who in turn is in front of Ihandaya, improving into it on the outside of Cooler Than Me and Tommy Cullen. Get Up Mush and a couple of links to Supremely West. Heading down the hill second time, about to make their way on towards fence number eight. And out front, it is on the inside, On the Tide, on the outside behind this one is Far Nogue. They dispute the lead now as they take the downhill run. Further back behind these is Adieu Le Vieux Enki, and this one's being chased on the outside by King of the Game. Further back behind these to the yellow jacket of Better Days Ahead, and then Cooler Than Me and Tommy Cullen, and they're being followed just in behind towards the outside in the black jacket with the green cap by Ihandaya, and then Get Up Mush and Supremely West. Taking that one, which all have done safely, Supremely West is just getting a little bit detached. So the race now into the bottom turn, that's going to bring the one round towards the next, which will be seven fences from the finish when they get to it. They're passing the halfway point as they take the bottom turn, and now On the Tide leads them round, being chased. Back in second spot as they begin the uphill run for second time by Far Nogue. There's little to choose between them now as Far Nogue goes right back up again on the outside. They're being followed back in third by Adieu Le Vieux Enki, who continues to keep company with King of the Game on the outside. No change for the leading four. Ihandaya is wide but right on terms with the leading four, and they're being followed by Better Days Ahead and Cooler Than Me. There's a break of two or three to Tommy Cullen, who races in company with Get Up Mush, and they have gone clear now from Supremely West. Heading now towards the fence, which will be their last in a circuit's time, six from home this time around. And out front, it is still no change, On the Tide and Far Nogue going stride for stride towards this one, being followed back in third by King of the Game. And then behind this one is a De La Vue Enki, and this one's being followed on the outside by Ihan Dai as they pass the judges' trailer and swing left-hander. Now Cooler Than Me, he's got right into it. Better Days Ahead is getting right into position as well. So now they're round the bend. That's going to head them off on the final circuit with five fences ahead of them in the Boomerang Betting Maiden Race for 4-year-old Geldings. And in front on the tide with Farnogue, the leading pair, being followed by a De La Vue Enki, and then just outside is King of the Game. Better Days Ahead, Ihan Dai is widest of all as they land over that one. Has pulled up before that was Supremely West, doesn't go any further. They're four ahead of them and they are very, very tightly bunched up front here as they come towards the fourth last in the Boomerang Betting 4-year-old Maiden Race. And it's Farnogue with on the outside King of the Game, Mistake on the tide down the inner. King of the Game's right in there with De La Vue Enki, who's getting into it. Right up there too, Better Days Ahead. They shuffle for position now as they begin to up the tempo down the hill. On the tide and Farnogue are in the box seat, being followed by De La Vue Enki, getting into it on the outside, Better Days Ahead. And so too is King of the Game. It's going to be 5 4-year-olds making the way upsides down to the third last. And Tommy Cullen, Ihan Dai, Cooler Than Me, and Get Up Mush are close behind them. Heading down the hill now on towards the third last, on the tide and Farnogue with Better Days Ahead right there, and right in behind this one is King of the Game. A De La Vue Enki is next as they clear that one, and then Ihan Dai, and they're being chased by Get Up Mush. Tommy Collins come under pressure, and so too has Cooler Than Me. They've both dropped back as they race into the bottom turn. Farnogue, Better Days Ahead right there on the outside. Derek O'Connor, Farnogue, Darren McGill the outside on Better Days Ahead, length or two to on the tide, trying to stay on Get Up Mush. Now dropped out of it is King of the Game, Ihan Dai. A De La Vue Enki's dropped right out, so has Tommy Cullen, who looks as though he's about to be pulled up. So does a De La Vue Enki, and so too was Cooler Than Me. They've two to jump, and Better Days Ahead leads, with on the outside trying to challenge is Get Up Mush, and they're being followed on the inside by Farnogue. Mistake, Get Up Mush, but out front now and opening the gap, it's Better Days Ahead by 5. Two in second spot, Get Up Mush. On the near side is Farnogue, and trying to stay on again is On the Tide. They've one fence ahead of them, and it's Better Days Ahead who has the advantage to the final fence, an advantage of 5 or so from in second. Farnogue battling that with Get Up Mush, but to the final fence, and it's Better Days Ahead who has the advantage from Get Up Mush in second. Over on the near side, Farnogue, the battle's for second, because Better Days Ahead goes up to the line and takes the 4-year-old in good style and by a good margin too. Back in second is Farnogue, possibly just from Get Up Mush. Good gap back to On the Tide there, 10 clear from the next one to go by, which is Ihan Dai, and it looks as though that may in fact be the final finisher.